trigonometric identities. So in this video we are going to derive trigonometric identities. For that, first you draw one right angle triangle. So name it ABC, right angle at B. The side which is opposite to 90 degree is nothing but hypotenuse. So now you make an angle theta at A. The side which is opposite to theta is nothing but opposite side. Now side which is adjacent to theta is nothing but adjacent side. So now we know that in a right angle triangle, hypotenuse side square is equal to opposite side square plus adjacent side square. So here opposite is nothing but BC, adjacent is AB, hypotenuse is AC. So AC square is equal to BC square plus adjacent is nothing but AB, AB square. Now divide with AC square on both sides. So if you divide, what happens? Just you see AC square by AC square here, left side. So we are dividing with AC square on both sides. So you can split this as BC square by AC square plus AB square by AC square. So denominator is same. We can split like this: BC square by AC square plus AB square by AC square. So here AC square by AC square. So here we are getting BC square by AC square. Now you write like this: BC by AC whole square. Next is AB by AC whole square. Example: 3 square by 2 square. We can write 3 by 2 whole square. Similarly, here BC square by AC square can be written as BC by AC whole square. AB square by AC square can be written as AB by AC whole square. Here we can cancel AC square by AC square. So you will get 1 on left side. Now you see BC by AC. BC is opposite side, AC is hypotenuse. Opposite by hypotenuse is nothing but sin theta whole square. AB by AC, that is nothing but cos theta. So this is we have left side one. So we are getting the identity sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. This is a conclusion. So sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1.